And ladies and gentlemen, we are back. As you can see, we have, oops, no items, no nothing. This is where your treasure charts are gonna be. This is your heart pieces. This is the songs, right? That go right here. Triforce shards. And mystical objects that are really cool and very helpful. Go right here. What are the options? Oh, yeah, that's right. We want to keep it like that. Unless if you don't like the rumble features, turn it off. But I like it on. Because it feels good on my hands. That doesn't seem right. Yes, and you can press A to let go. We don't have nothing. We don't have no sword, no shield. This game sucks already. I'm just joking. This game is the best. I love this game. Alright, we are going to Grandma's house. But first, let's talk to that old geezer up there. Oi! Link, press L right there and use A to talk to me. Try it. Left and A. Whoop. Okay, how come it's not targeting? I'm holding down L. This isn't cool. Hang on. Technical difficulties. There we go. Just if it doesn't work, unplug your controller and plug it back in. That's correct. You're a smart one. You, my friend, have just L targeted me. You see, when you press L, you can target certain objects. I, for one, use it quite often to talk to folks who are far away from me. Of course, even if there isn't anything around to target, you can press L to face toward. You know, it's quite handy indeed. There are a myriad of other ways to use L targeting as well. Quite an ingenious little thing, if I do say so myself. Of course, that's not the only trick in my bag, not remotely. I can teach you a few more things if you'll just climb up that ladder over there and drop by my room. Okay, I guess we will do that. You're growing up, Link, which means you're going to need... I'm sorry, I'm not gonna do accents. You're going to need as much wisdom as you can get from this point forward. And if you want to be wise, you must first know things. And you can skip all that by pressing B. Oh, crap. Now I can tell you a smart lot. Lately, I've been thinking it's time for me to... pass some of my wisdom down. I think you're the one I'm going to pass it down to. Count yourself lucky, lad. Everything that you see lacked to the walls. Here is something that I've researched thoroughly. And before you ask, yes, I do know my filling system is odd. Organizational issues aside, however, it's all extremely useful information. You would do well to read it all very carefully. Reading leads to knowing, you know. Do I really have to? Such a racket! You came quiet! You've knocked everything off my shelves, you dreaded hooligan! Honestly, the hooligan I'm referring to is my younger and much less intelligent brother who lives just downstairs. He hates studying all day, every day. The lout, just exercises and practices with his weapons. Does he exercise his brain? No! The brain's a muscle too, I think. Anyway, the only thing he does study is the art of fighting. Okay. That's all I need to know. Let's go. I've wasted all that time just talking. I might not read everything because it takes forever. Look at that. That is disgusting. Snort that back up. Good God. You disgusting. Whoops, the door's over here. All right, let's go in. Grandma, grandma, grandma. Hello? Hello? There you are. Okay, I'm gonna skip the talking. Okay, I've been waiting for you, Link. Link! Try these on. Okay, she doesn't talk that much, so I'm gonna read them. Time certainly flies. I can't believe you're already old enough to wear these clothes. You got the hero's clothes! They look like they might be a little worn for this weather. Oh, warm for this weather. Yeah. Don't look so disappointed, Don't look so disappointed, dear one. Just try them on. Today is a day to celebrate. It is the day that you become the same age as the young hero spoken of in all the legends. Okay, yeah. Let's just do this. I'm not gonna sit here reading every single word that these people have to say. Unless if it's important. Oh, this is nowadays. I suppose Orca is the only one on the island who still knows anything about swordplay. Hanging the family shield on the wall as decoration is another tradition that has been carried down from those days. Does all this make sense to you? Okay. That's all that we really need to read. And then after this, I will be cutting this video. And we still don't have anything. Wow, boring. Anyway, like this video, comment below, and subscribe for more, and I will meet you guys. Up there. And how you get over there if you haven't played this game? You go across the bridge. So I will see you guys in just a little bit. And now you're over here, snotty. Ew.